it's Megan, and welcome back to Diamonds Dollies. Long time no see. I really don't have a good excuse for not uploading for 5 weeks, but here I am nonetheless. So, to make up for being absent for over a month, I am going to be having an extra upload on Halloween this week. So, I know it won't make up for it, but anyway, here we go. So this is my American Girl doll, Teresa. She's a Just Like You, Pleasant Company American Girl doll. I don't know what number she is, so please don't ask me in the comments. If you guys know that number, it'd be greatly appreciated if you would just comment down below. So I got this doll in a Girl Again package in like July, and I'm fixing her up now. Don't ask me why it took so long. So out of the package, I ordered her a Felicity and a Samantha, and she's definitely in the worst condition. Like, her fingers are like colored on and chewed up. It's not gonna focus now, but I mean, and her toes are really chewed up by like a dog or a child or something. So her hair is atrocious. So we are going to be putting this wig on her that I got from Etsy. Well, actually, my friend got it from Etsy. She didn't like it, and she gave it to me, which was really incredibly sweet of her. So it's blonde and really, really long. This camera is not doing it justice, but there's also some pink sort of highlights at the bottom. But yeah, I've never rewigged an actual American Girl doll before. I've done our generations, but, like, just put a wig on them. So, we're going to see how this works. So, I have... This video is not going to be in focus, like, the entire time. I can tell you that. So, I brushed out her hair with my Our Generation hairbrush. Then I have a spray bottle. I don't want to use acetone on her because that just kind of scares me. So I'm going to try to loosen it with water. Then I have a spoon to pry the wig off. So I don't know if I'm going to film me actually pulling the wig off, because that's going to be a lot of footage and I know I'm going to struggle with it. So anyway, I will see you when I can do the last tug on the wig. So let's go. Okay, I think we're ready to yank it off. Look, I used a scrunchie and everything. Oh my goodness, ready? This is gonna be harder than expected. Ah! Oh my goodness, she doesn't have hair! Okay, she has like these things, so I'm gonna like cut those off or something. She has a, what is that? Is that a, it's like paper glued to her head. I think it was something in the wig. It like disintegrated over time. Okay, well, that would have been interesting to see what it said. If it said anything, well, there's the wig, and here is my doll without hair. Oh, this is wild. I have never, like, taken the hair off a doll. Okay, you can't even see what I'm doing. I'm just, like, rubbing her bald head. Urgh. So now I'm just kind of ripping out these last little hairs. I showed my parents and they thought it was very weird. So now I haven't put the wig on her, so we get to see together. Oh, also, it took me like about 8 minutes to get it off, which really wasn't too bad. But you can see there's like barely any glue on her head. Like, can you see this? Like, in some places, she doesn't even have glue on her head, and it's really only mainly on that part. Now we get to see it at the same time, what she looks like with the wig on. Let's go. Okay, here's, you can't even barely see her head. Teresa with her new wig. Okay. Oh, she looks so pretty. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, look at her. Look at her. She's fabulous. Oh, wow. This has been quite the adventure. So I have some tacky glue, but it's like wee hours of the morning. What time even is it? It's almost 10. It's not even that early. But anyway, I'm going to get some tacky glue, slap some on her head, and yeah, I think she looks very fabulous. I'm so excited. Okay, so I'm gonna go now because I'm hungry and I want food. Yeah. See you guys later with an update. Alright guys, so I have the wig glued on her. I'm really, really, really happy with how it turned out. So, 3, 2, 1. The big reveal. She looks stunning. I love her so much with this. So, the glue is dry already. But yeah. It's absolutely gorgeous. Love it. So, so, so much. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Again, I'm so sorry for being gone for 5 months, but hopefully this beautiful custom will make up for it. Again, sorry for the blurry video, but I'll see you guys later. Bye!